We're at Cumberland Gap, up at the Pinnacle. Yeah, they got restrooms here. We're at Cumberland Gap. Gena and Joe's out burning rubber. Runs faster than I can walk. They have handicapped parking right at the Pinnacle. They have ADA parking right at the Pinnacle. They got ADA path to the Pinnacle. You're in the shade.
That's what I was looking for. Gateway to Kentucky.
Yep. You are here. That's funny. I thought I was here.
Mr. Hensley is a PE
teacher. Yep. We're not there. We're here. And we're going to go right around to the Pinnacle. There's the Fort McCook Trail. Takes you down to Historic Cumberland Gap, 1.3 miles, 0.8 miles to Harlan Road. Been on them. Yes, this is one of Gena's hikes, walks, ADA accessible. She was on this several months ago with her big buggy in the cold. This is her first chance we've been able to get up here with her new buggy. This trail, this ADA accessible path has been here ever since we started stopping here. We were still in Florida at the time. You never miss reading a placard. First time Gena, Joe, and I were here We didn't know this was here, and we took the long path up and over. Yeah. Wore me out. It was really rough on her. One of the nice things is, right up there, is a state line between Kentucky and Virginia. Because you're in Virginia now. We left Tennessee some time ago. This is where I first seen split rail fence since the last time I was at my grandpa's in Kentucky. Either blackberry or raspberry. That way.
Which way? Just to the Pinnacle?
That way.
Thank you.
Yeah, once you get going, if you don't catch a tree, you end up in Cumberland Gap, Tennessee. The actual city. Yes. That's kind of a balanced rock. Wouldn't take much for that to come down, I wouldn't suspect. Middleton's up here. That's Cumberland Gap, Tennessee. Down there. No, we're going to Millsboro. They had a slide there at one time. Looks like they had a slide there not all that long ago. I don't remember that being there. Gotta look through my pictures. Thank you. Fort Lyon is up there. I wonder what you'd hear first, a cannon blast or the cannonball hidden beside you. Beautiful.